in a world shrouded in darkness. In a town bleak and trampled, a small girl stands atop a tall tower, a beacon of hope, imprisoned by shadows. She calls out for help, but her voice is stolen by the wind, and her tears like dreams are lost in the night. At last you have come. Iris is gone, separated from me, and I have been turned to stone. The tower doors have all been locked with cunning magic, and I cannot solve their riddles. You must find her. You must save her. Iris's family had a rare and special gift. The paintings they created became magical doors to enchanted worlds. Now only Iris remains, and her gift is a secret I have sworn to protect. But her paintings have been marred by the Chancellor's wicked curse. You must find a way to unlock them. Please, hurry.
Uh-huh.
Unlock the cloud door. Iris is trapped somewhere high above in the tower. Oh, how I fear for her safety. You must continue on your own now, stranger. I will assist you if I can. Be careful. Trust no one.